Johnny Evans is also vice president of Schumacher's, a private men's club in central Manchester. He kindly allows Michael, lead performer and choreographer of the 11 June Theatre of Modern Dance and Mime, use of the premises to rehearse his latest artistic ventures through movement and dance. Michael and his life partner Graham, who recently sealed their love in a civil partnership at Duckenfield Town Hall, also display a robust working relationship.
I think one of the greatest successes that the Knights had, really, is one of the most artistic. That is the 11 June Theatre of Modern Dance and Mime's interpretation of Jeff Wayne's War of the Worlds.
She said to me, you know, that Johnny just used me, and I'm a stupid sparrow, but Johnny, when he met me in Greece at the bar all those years ago, you know, he made me a promise that he'd make me a star. He'd take me to this country, to your beautiful city of Manchester, and make me a star. And I believe Johnny is a man of his word. I truly believe that, and he would not have taken me away from my home and my family unless he was going to make me a star. And he says this be soon now, and I know I have to sleep in the car, but that's because there's no room in the house, and Johnny explained this, and...
Spiros?
Yes?
Perhaps I can ask you, do you honestly believe that things are going to change for you? Look around you. How long has this been going on for now?
5 years, but... Johnny promised me.
Johnny promises people a lot of things.
Can you promise me? I'll be a star soon.
Sir James Saville, OBE, a celebrity for more than 40 years.
No water after this, son, don't worry. Later on, later on.
Fuck off, I'll land you, big
DJ, raconteur, charity wrestler, misogynist, and much more.
I'm here to say, okay, there's a few more very, very, very good things coming up. Okay, a lot better than the shower of shit you've already seen.
We also have Sir James Saville on the show, Sir Jimmy Saville. That's such a big thing to me as a DJ because he's such a big role model to me.
Oh, we let him do a bit of work for charity.
And I thought I'd bob over, see my friend Spiros and my friend Johnny, and help them out just a little bit because I do a lot of charity work, as you know.
What are you doing bigging up Saville? He's a dickhead.
Johnny, I don't think you should say those things about Jimmy.
Why not?
Because last time you said bad things about Jimmy, he got you in a half Nelson.
No, he never did. What are you on about?
You couldn't walk for 2 days.
No, that's rubbish. I had him.
Johnny, that's not true. I really think you should be careful.
No, be daft. Why should I be careful? It's rubbish. I'll have him, mate.
There's still a light on that camera. I think it's still turned on.
Hey! Don't print that!
We caught up with the somewhat reclusive Jimmy Saville at his holiday retreat in Scotland, where we uncovered some rather shocking nocturnal activity.
Here's the train, get in there.
What are you doing, Jimmy?
What are you doing? I told you not to be filming here now.
What, do you want me to turn the camera off?
Yes, turn it off. Turn that camera off.
Right, it's off.
Right, why is that red light still on?
That's the battery, mate.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Now then. Alright, you might be able to help me out, I've got a bit of a problem. Right. Taking the train, get in there.
Well, I'm only supposed to be filming really, Sir Jimmy, so...
Just take that camera off. Yeah, well, you can help me out, can't you? I'm a knight of the realm, come on. Now then, son, come on, help me out. Oh, God. He's weighing me down,
What's in them bags?
Yeah, nothing, rubbish. Old fan mail I don't need.
Right, where are we going, Jimmy?
Just mind your own. It's nobody's business but mine. Just help me out as best you can. He's coming.
Well, I don't
know. Right now, lad.
What's happening there?
Help me out here. I need to get this back in here. Oh, he waited, Johnny. Wait, hang on. Oh.
What's in it?
Oh, mind your own.
Fucking heavy,
mind your own. Just take your hand up for a minute. Let me have a look. I just need to check things on there. Make sure everything's in place. Hang on. Oh, Christ, look at that. Hang on a minute. I need a spade.
What's that?
Get the spade. Just get the spade. Don't look at that. Just get the spade. Now then.
You see it.
Stand back. Get off the way. Stand back.
What are you doing?
Shut up.
Jesus. Jimmy. Ah.